Redneck morals jokes, rednecks jokes. The out-of-state couple are camping on the shores of a lake near a tiny hamlet. The young wife, stunningly built, decides to give the local town folk a thrill by sunbathing in the nude. "That's okay with me, honey," says her husband. "I'll go get some wood for the fire." About 30 minutes later, the husband returns to the campsite and finds his wife in tears. One of her breasts has been painted green, the other red, and her ass is blue. "What on earth happened to you, dear?" he asks. "Some of those rednecks from town came over and told me they don't allow any nakedness around these parts. Then they gave me this paint job. Damn those troublemakers. I'll fix them," the husband shouts. He rides into town and finds the rednecks in a bar. "Who is the sob who painted my wife red, green and blue?" he shouts. A huge redneck, about 6'8", steps forward, a shotgun in his hand. "I did it," he bellows. "What you got to say about it?" The husband answers meekly, "I just wanted you to know the first coat of paint is dry,